Official document.
Who issues a passport?
Government.
How is passport? Passport is issued.
It allows to the traveling abroad.
Which is the minimum required document to pass a country's international boundaries?
Passport.
According to the international law, how is passport helpful to citizens of any country?
Sorry?
According to the international law, how is the passport helpful for helpful to citizens of any country?
To cross pass.
It is issued on the order of which officer in any country?
By highest official.
In India, on the order of which a passport is issued to for a person?
President.
How can a passport be issued in international travel? How can a passport be used in international travel?
As a means of identification.
Who has the right to passport?
Government has full right on passport.
Who has full control over the passport?
Government.
What cannot be done with a passport?
Any change.
What type of document is a passport?
Valuable document.
How should the passport be kept?
It should be kept very carefully.
In what language is the information given in the Indian passport is printed?
Hindi and English.
Where is the personal information about the traveler given in the passport?
On the front cover page.
What is done to prevent any tampering on front and cover pages?
They are laminated.
What kind of information is given on the front cover page?
Photo of the passenger, name, citizenship, where the nationality, man or woman, when the passport issued, when the passport cancelled, passenger's photo, signature.
What information is written on the last cover page of the passport?
Father's name, mother name, spouse name, file number and living address.
Where does the symbol of India appear?
Center of the world. On the front cover, the center of the country.
What is the word above the symbol of country?
Passport.
What is underlying symbol of the country?
Republic of India.
How many pages are there in a passport?
36.
Often traveling person can opt for how many pages of a passport?
60 pages.
To whom the 60 pages passport is issued?
Frequent traveler.
How often the passport is valid for?
10 to 20 years. 5 to 10 years.
Traveling to which countries are valid in the passport?
All the countries except when the exceptions are not good.
What is the validity of the passport during the journey?
6 months.
How old are the children you need to keep a valid passport issued in their name?
16 years.
What are the types of passport?
Normal passport, official passport, diplomatic passport, aliens passport, children identification, residence special passport.
Normal passport is issued to whom?
To the citizens of the country.
What color is in the outer cover of normal passport?
Blue.
Normal passport is valid for how many years?
10 to 20 years.
What color is the outer cover of diplomatic passport?
Maroonish red.
What is the validity of diplomatic passport?
Validity. It may be valid in every case.
How many pages are there in a diplomatic passport?
36.
To whom official passport is issued?
To the government official.
What is the color of official passport?
Whitish gray.
How much is the validity of official passport?
It may be valid in every case.
To whom the children's identity card is issued?
In some countries, children less than 16 years are given to children identification.
Children's identity card issued by some countries is accepted in all states?
No.
What is the nation's passport?
They are given to refugees, not stateless persons.
What is a joint passport?
Two or more people can go together on a single passport.
Who can get a joint passport?
Spouse, mothers and fathers.
How can a joint passport holder travel?
Together with the name in the passport.